Towards the middle of the last century, on fair days and in marketplaces throughout Ireland, came a change in what we now call popular traditional music. Two of the greatest from that time to make their mark were Margaret Barry and the Pecker Dunn. In this song, we try to capture that old busking sound. From a humble beginning, both of them came roaming all over Ireland, seeking fortune and fame. With their banjos and their musics in hearts they had won, the great Margaret Barry and the Bound Pecker Dunn. You can talk about Mozart, Tchaikovsky or Bach, about classical country, jazz or hard rock, without crotchets or quavers, they sang just for fun, the great Margaret Barry and the Bound Pecker Dunn. They had effect on us all, and I bet on you too, Luke Kelly and Bono, to name but a few. Their music brought joy like the moon and the sun, how the words they rolled out from Barry and Dunn. In the time they struck stardom with ballads galore, with the blaze of their magic, the crowd yelled for more. Ah, the horseshoe McAlpine, the great Galway shawl, they could be heard o'er the county with no electric at all. It has changed since those days long ago. The great Pecker still sings, he strums his banjo. Bet the angels smile brightly, their hearts full of glee, when Margaret sings the Turfman and Glen's Believe. Sometimes we forget, I think we're to blame, they could have Oscars and Grammys to add to their name. So we all in great debt to our daughter and son, here's to the true champions, that's Barry and Dunn. So we all in great debt to our daughter and son, here's to Margaret Barry and the Bound Pecker Dunn.